despite Wayne having returned to its commanders, Admiral Nagumo was ordering a second attack on the island. Only a moment later, there was dramatic conflict threatening to waste about half the boat to make one of the submarines. Six American TBM torpedo bombers and four B-26 medium bombers suddenly bore down on the Japanese carrier fleet. The screaming destroyers and cruisers put up a storm of anti-aircraft fire. At the same time, 10 Zero fighters of Akagi's combat air patrol swooped in to attack. The TBFs did succeed in launching Takagi, but violent maneuvering saved the Japanese carrier. Savaged by the Zeros and by furious anti-aircraft fire, only one TBF and two B-26s survived the raid. Thank you.
Pero
ya la tuve.
That's the thing it changed. Warfare.
Go say it was a test.
Mm-hmm.
And water can fire it all along. Yeah. This is what we're
making. I think if I use water, we're going to get it.
Yeah, they changed the water frequently, yes. Troublesome. You got to get water.
Thank you.